More than 200 differently abled children have received a new lease of life thanks to a team of Indian and foreign doctors. The surgeries were performed free at the Sparsh Hospital.
Just a week back, these children had trouble walking or moving around. They were suffering from severe disabilities. Some had dislocated hips or congenital pseudoarthrosis, causing bones to break, and some had neglected club feet. After complex surgeries, they have received a new lease of life. More than 200 differently abled children have received top-notch surgeries from a team of over 30 doctors. Actor Puneet Rajkumar was in full praise of the work done by the doctors.
I realize the responsibility on me looking at these children recognizing me. Instead of just speaking, I wish to achieve something. I'm very thankful to Dr. Sharan Patil and his entire hospital team for the work they have done.
Dr.
Sharan Patil had called up doctors here and abroad to come to the aid of children whose families were too poor to pay for complex surgeries. 30 doctors, including 16 from UK and 2 from US, responded. The doctors operated on the children free of cost. More than 700 applications were received, but 200 were selected on basis of them being medically challenging or those whose surgeries would need expensive infrastructure and the expertise of leading doctors.
My son was unable to walk properly. The doctors of Sparsha Hospital have carried out a surgery. This hospital has given a new life to my children. They have not discriminated between the rich and poor. The facilities too are good.
The normal cost of conducting 200 surgeries would run into 8 to 9 crore rupees. By the doctor waiving their fees, the 200 surgeries cost just 1 crore rupees. Manjunath, News 9, Electronic City.